Yo, yo, what up, hype man? It's your boy, Sportain90, back on the channel again today for you guys with some more of that Final Fantasy VII Remake. Now, last time we was on it, I think if I'm not mistaken, we just broke in to Sector 7 to get a less explosive for Jesse. So, let's get back into that. We're going to keep this thing rolling. Without further ado, Final Fantasy VII Remake. Let's ride.
Ooh. All right, let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
You can change the equipment of allies who left the party. Switch out materia and accessories as the situation demands. Okay. All right, so let's ride.
All that shooting.
Just got done talking.
She was gonna stop him.
So were them sons of bitches.
Moving down under.
It's not beside him.
Bombs and stuffers.
You've exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research, receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Oh, there's something I gotta do real quick, though.
My friend missed the train.
I can't wait anymore.
All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Let's get it.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. You shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
This is an announcement from the Shinra Electric Power Company. The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train. And none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
I do like Barrett. I really do. Cause he got just that crap attitude. Well, it's not really a crap attitude, but it's funny though.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Take us the other way, idiot.
Yep, ain't no point in being like that, Barrett.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
They don't like electric, but I don't have it, so, okay.
Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized hostages successfully contained neutralizing threats.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
And got himself caught up in something.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these Surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Let's do it.
close. Come on. There. Barret.
Tifa, could use some help here.
We're coming.
Make it quick. Should be some stairs over there.
We better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs. I'm gonna rip off those spindling legs of yours one by one.
Let's go.
Bring it on!
Barry!
Great! Give me a hand!
First, it's the three who jumped from the train!
Don't let any of them escape!
Not looking good. You're mine.
Everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's going to be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It's so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me? Time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you go on the right way. Bring it on, asshole!
Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere! Move! Get out of here!
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is!
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Okay, let's go!
That was easy.
Yes. Sure.
What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the lake. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit. What?
That black and white worm of yours.
You like it, huh?
You know?
Best you were right.
Thought I might have been able to undo these webs by hitting them, but I guess not. Dude, I'm about to have to fight something really big. I know I am.
I'll take it from here.
Chill.
Get some rest. Here it comes.
Too easy.
That's it.
One of these days. Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
But it's too late.